and is now expected to launch another missile on Saturday. In response, South Korea has finished installing its missile defense system known as THAAD. It's also developing what is called a Franken missile designed to destroy North Korea's underground bases. This, as more than 400 protesters are clashing with police near South Korea's missile defense shield, resulting in dozens of injuries. A lot of panic in South Korea right now.